Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Tamara Williams. Thanks for tuning in. Another day, another vlog. Those of you who didn't see my last vlog, I'm gonna link the video. In this vlog, I'm gonna answer all the questions you guys have. I'm gonna show you this behind the scenes, how I shoot, with what light, what camera settings. I think it's gonna be really interesting for you guys. Also, we're gonna visit Farf Models and we're gonna visit Beverly Hills. Enjoy the second vlog. We are shooting right now, and in the back you see the model, Ellie. And then we have the hair and makeup artist, Tammy. Okay, since you guys have been interested in what and how I'm shooting all my shots, let me spill the tea, because that's literally how it's happening. So either with my umbrella, Silver, from, as you can see, Hansel, also Hansel Master L Silver, or I take this off here and I flash against this hair, which is like just a normal random white thing I hang up with tape, because what? Tape fixes everything, that's why. So this is kind of the distance, I don't even know, 1.5, not even 2 meters apart. So my flash is actually on 9 right now, and that's my backdrop. Can we talk? Can we have a second? Why am I doing this? I don't know, but yeah. I mean, whatever, it works. These are my settings. As you can see, I'm shooting on 160-30F and ISO 125. One shot. Manual always, because a bitch gotta be prepared and do everything manual. And then of course, we have the Strobe Wizard Plus transmitter from Hansel. The best.
I'm trying to get some behind the scenes, guys.
Literally behind. Yeah.
Tammy, maybe you can tell them a bit what we're doing right now.
So I'm just doing some eyeliner in her waterline on the bottom. Just a little drama.
Give us a look. Yes, bitch. Slay. Ooh, loving, living. Yes, it's happening.
And then you can just move Tammy, whatever. Just. Yes. Living. Gorgeous.
It's just happening. Whatever, it's still too bright. But yes!
Pretty.
Okay, we're done.
We did it's a wrap.
And that's a wrap!
Put you down to the sex like I'm Iggy Pop famous!
These are the out of cameras, as you can tell. Woo! Girl. Dope images. She's so dewy, I love it. Tammy, you did an amazing job! Can someone mention the amazing photographer, please?
Same location as the day before. This was the setting, and then wait, I'm gonna take a turn so you see the model. Say hi. And I'm gonna link her Instagram here somewhere below. You guys know I'm the worst at this.
And then also what happens to me, I forget to put that bullshit off and everybody laughs about it. Put the camera on as well. Yes. Love. Yes. Loving. Living.
Hey. This is how the kind of result looks. It looks gorgeous. Loving it. Living for it.
It's a wrap, shotsies.
I met her out in Beverly Hills. All she wears is red bottom heels. Ooh. It's so cute out in here. We really are enjoying our free time off. And yeah, let's just see some impression of Beverly Hills.
Cruising down the boulevard, going stupid hard. I'm just trying to take it day by day. I still take the Uber car, ain't no superstar, but I think I'm really on the way, yeah. Got a new fit, yeah, I got a new chain. Got a new chick, yeah, I got a new flame. I still get stressed out, but I'm on the west now, live around here, man.
So I thought it was a cute idea to take you guys all around with me to different shoots and just have a behind the scenes or an inside of how this bitch is shooting her flawless pictures. And yeah, you can see the team. I'll tag them like somewhere here. And they're like, yes, what's up? What's up?
Yeah, she just went over and grabbed my phone.
Yeah, that's Jose. That's Eugene in the back. That's Jasmine.
The best for last.
Oh my god. That's the look we created. Not me, Jose. Eugene created. Pretty. We have this nice blanket hanging over here because we want to simulate a white wall, and we're flashing against that, which will give us a soft, very nice lighting though.
Yeah, I'm bossing. Yeah. I don't need a dentist, yeah, I'm flossing, I'm flossing. I turned all my blessings into crosses, crosses. I learned all my lessons from my losses. Now I work for myself, yeah, I'm bossing. I'm
Brittany.
Thank you.
Hello.
I was given the opportunity to come back and rebuild this from scratch.
Wow.
So I thought it was a very, very nice kind of chapter to add to my life. And, you know, it's special to me. I came from here. This is where I learned everything. So we've been here. I started mid-January. And we're literally just starting from scratch.
Like from the very beginning.
All the everything.
Yes.
Brand new space.
Brand new space, guys.
Where are you normally based?
Germany.
Right.
Yeah.
And
so
you come here all the time.
Oh yeah, I come here once or twice a year.
How long have you been shooting?
I started shooting 7 years ago, but eventually decided to do only beauty 3 years ago.
That's insane. Your work is incredible.
Okay.
It's so incredible. I know. Every time you go to town, I'm like, do we have the girls? Do we have the girls for you? Just because you're so talented.
Thank you so much.
The market, I think itself is changing. Right. There are a lot of agencies opening. I think that when we opened Freedom, the goal with that was to open something with a really beautiful European aesthetic so that we could cater to the stuff that was coming, the photographers that are coming from out of the country. You've got, you know, opening ceremony just had a show here. You've got Tom Ford that had a show. You know, you've got stuff that's coming. So I always find, I think the challenge is how to kind of navigate the e-commerce and commercial world while still maintaining a really beautiful aesthetic.
Exactly.
So thank you so
much.
Thank
you.
I appreciate you coming in.
Appreciate you having us.
Of course. And we'll get the girls set up for you Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, perfect. Thank you so much.
He's like opening the door. Yuji's serving. Gorgeous. Ooh, oh my god.
Now we're shooting Nisa. Yes, look at that girl. I'm gonna
come here.
Yeah. Enjoy watching us shooting.
Yeah, I'm bossing. Yeah, I'm bossing. Yeah. I don't need a dentist, yeah, I'm flossing. I turned all my blessings into crosses. I learned all my lessons from my losses. Now I work for myself, yeah, I'm bossing. I make my own moves, yeah, I'm bossing. I don't do no rules, yeah, I'm bossing. Neck covered in jewels, yeah, I'm bossing. Now I work for myself, yeah, I'm bossing.
So thank you guys very much for watching my second vlog. Comment below, share the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more, and let me know what else you want to see in the upcoming videos. And see you guys with the next vlog.